All right. I'm back. All right, now let me see what I got going on here. I'll take a quick reprieve. All right, let's see what we got. I'm attacking him, right? Let's attack him. I'm out of fear. Let's get a complete kid out of fear. This crap is about to go down. Let's not be without a complete. Oh crap. He's attacking me, but I can't attack him? What's the deal? Something? Come on! I said attack! Why are we like running away from him? Seriously, what the crap? Close in on him. There we go. Jeez. Yeah, that's all I wanted to do. What else do I need? Focus in there. Let's get that, actually, no focus. Yes, focus. I don't know. That's an evasive action, maybe? I don't know. What you got, dude? Man, that was pretty good. Should have used a complete kit. Did I? I don't remember if I did. Oh, a Moonstone Cannon. And a Moon Gun. And somebody should, like, step out on the dock and, like, just moon this thing. Three moons! Oh, that missed. Ah, oh, that sucks! Okay. Crap happens, folks. I was gonna hit him again, but I can't. Hit him with the moon cannon again. Just do some focusing. Can't use the Moonstone Cannon, so. Ah, Judgment. I think he lets down some of the reins of destruction, I think. Yeah, sure does. And one always hits me. Bam! Really? That's like injury to insult. Really? It's not even necessary. Yeah, just keep firing. Hope I can get it again. Yeah, no. I was like, yeah, no. Let's first do a complete kit. Then let's get, you know. Alright, let's just focus. Oh my goodness! Oh, that was close. Come on, make it rain. Hit him hard, whatever that is. Yes. Okay. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. I'm starting to weaken. Please. Please have enough. Yes! I don't know if that's gonna be enough, but it's gonna have to be. You know, we're gonna have to use this one we're gonna do. Lux kit, and we're gonna finish with a complete kit. I just got a feeling. Just call it a hunch.
Moonstone cannon, fire!
Almost there, almost. Man, so close. We are so close to defeating Zealous. He's just a little overzealous. Probably hit me with judgment, right? Oh my goodness, what is this now? crap now? I thought he was finished attacking. Not bad. Not good, but not bad. Oh my goodness. He still wants me dead. Yes, I think this is gonna be it. But just in case, there's a complete kit. Let's get some complete kits in there. And I'm scared. My head, I'm a little nervous. You gotta be joking. You have to seriously be joking. Yes, you're joking, right? You joking? Such a tiny, little, tiny, minute iota parsec of HP left. This is going to be the last hit for Zealous. I thought it was before, but I was mistaken. What you got? Just give me what you got. I'm gonna give it back to you finally. God, homie, come on. This is Sparta. That's what I gotta say. This is it. This is it. This is it. Zealous is done. It was a nice fought battle, but this guy is, yeah, let's put it in the history books. Yep, he is finished. Yeah, and we are done. I don't know why they give me a captain strip. This is like the end of the game. Nice set piece. You think he would, you know, blow up with such destructive force, but no destructive force. Really? In the words of Zero from Mega Man X4, it's not over yet. This part always gets me. I love the battle music in this one. This dude will not die. Goodness, Ramirez. See? It's not over yet. Please. No. Die. I love the battle music. This is the final battle, folks. I mean it. So we kind of screwed up, right? Like health-wise. This has been a long, wild ride, you know. I've been through personal trials and tribulations while playing it. You want to know? Hit me up on Twitter and I'll tell you. That's why I said what I said before about nobody giving up. Because I'm about to die if I don't... If this dude kills me, that's it. I'm gonna give up on this man. But like... Seriously. Through 40 hours of me playing this game for the past, I think, 2 months. I've been in and out the hospital. You know, people have done bad things to me. People have falsified things. People who said they would be there for me, no longer there. All within like 2 months. Or however long I've been playing this. And with this, I'm about to, you know, bring close to the, you know, the GameCube session. I'm about to go on to something else. I'll probably put it up on Twitter and I'm about to do next. Let's fight this dude for the last time. Let's put this game back down for just a minute. Let's just get one more sacrum because I'm scared. Let's have, you know, Fina do her stuff. Cleanse us. Who's he gonna grab? I hope it's not Fina. It's always Gilbert. He has a thing for Gilbert. He's gonna make him do the thing. Gilbert's like, oh my goodness. Oh shoot, he did the Claudia on us. Hope he didn't take from my SP. That would really suck if he did. At least Gilda didn't get hit in the process.
Moons! Purify our souls!
And just things in life, kind of happy things are the way they are. And they happen the way they happen. Life has to go on for everybody, right? We all gotta be happy,
let's
right?
Try this.
Watch me. Just watch me play this game. Let me know what you wanna see. Okay, that's... I don't know what else he's gonna throw at me. I hope he still doesn't have control of Gilda. Hope he don't. Die. Bad, man. and give him that tentacle action.